Assalamualaikum, Miss. Can I order part ticket?
Waalaikumsalam. Yes, you can.
May I know what flavors you have?
We have 5 different flavors, which are classic batik cake, indulgent batik cake, red velvet batik cake, Oreo batik cake, and Nutella batik cake.
Can I know the price for each flavors?
Oh, sorry, I forgot to include the price. I must explain to you a little bit about this. We have 3 sizes, which are small, medium, and large. This size is available in each flavor. You can choose any size that you like. I send the detail on WhatsApp.
Which one is the best seller? Can you give suggestion?
The best seller is a classic batik cake and indulgent batik cake.
Can I know the measurement of the container? Or how many pieces are placed in one container?
We put a small pieces of batik cake in a container. So for a small, there are 8 pieces, while medium has 20 pieces, and large, there are 64 pieces. If you want a clearer picture, you can see it on our Instagram. There, we already put the picture with a complete detail.
That thing is on Instagram. Maybe I missed that part because before I called you, I already visited your business Instagram. Okay, I will take medium indulgence batik cake, 1 pack only.
Thank you for your purchase. Can you fill in this information that I signed on WhatsApp right now?
Yes, can.
For delivery, I charge RM5. So the total that you must transfer is RM50. I have sent my account number on WhatsApp.
Okay, no problem. I will transfer after I settle my order. I can't wait to taste it.
1 hour later.
I think I ordered an indulgence batik cake. Why did I get classic batik cake? I need to contact her back. But I think it's too late to call her, maybe tomorrow morning.
The next day.
Hello, is this AIMI?
Yes, I am AIMI.
This is Kira that ordered your batik cake yesterday. I would like to complain about the cake batik I received. I received classic cake batik instead of indulgent cake batik.
Let me check my order sheet again. You ordered on Wednesday, right?
Yes, that is right.
I'm so sorry, I must have given you the wrong pack. I will deliver the cake as soon as possible.
Okay, I will wait.
2 hours later.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Here is your cake.
It's okay, thank you.
I will give you a coupon on WhatsApp and you can use it for the next purchase.
And thank you for the coupon. Happy that I received the right order this time.
Sorry again. I hope that you enjoy the cake.
Honestly, I'm very happy with your first reply and service.
Thank you for your compliment. I hope you will repeat the order again.
You're welcome. Yes, I will.